What's up everyone, Hobbit here. Welcome back to Cyberpunk 2077. We're hunting down a cyberpsycho. I've no idea what to expect, to be honest, but we were asked to take him alive, if possible, because he's a sick person. He maybe can be helped somehow if he's taken alive, so we should do whatever we can. Is he there? There's a beat cop who's dead.
Oh shit.
Now he's dead. And there's the guy who noticed us, I think. Is he shooting right now, or what's going on? I mean, is he shooting at me? Okay, there he is. I can see him. I can mark him. I should figure out if he's alone. Which... Whoa. He's fast. This might be dangerous. Damn. Okay. Grenades. Shit. He's a sniper, too. We knew that before. What can we do about him? Maybe I shouldn't rely too much on my, my net running yet, and just do the thing with my tech pistol. See? Man, I love tech weapons. Look at this, I'm shooting him, it goes right through the cover that he's behind, and unless he forces me out with a grenade, I'm good. And... come on, Matt Leo. There we go. Easy as that. Oh man, I love this. I love tech weapons. I wonder what I would do with any other sort of weapons. Probably be a lot more dangerous, huh? Especially if I relied on body and melee. I have no idea how I would do this if I relied on melee. Running in there with like Mantis blades against a sniper. Jeez. There he is. He's got an Ecomata rifle. Better than mine, seemingly. Okay, sniper rifle. He's alive, too. Which, amazing that the tech pistol keeps him alive. It's not about the tech pistol, it's because it's got a PAX mod, I think, right? Didn't I do that? There are odds and ends here, food, booze, that kind of stuff. I think I'm gonna skip it until I see something more interesting. For now, at least, but if you want me to keep mundane looting like this in the videos, tell me in the comments. Claire Russell, hey. Who's that?
I don't think I know you.
Do I know
Claire,
her?
Claire, might not remember me. Bartender at the afterlife.
All right.
Uh-oh, forgot to close
bartender
my tab.
Bartender at the afterlife.
Bar's a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help.
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop, I'll tell you more.
Driver for street races, unexpected.
Your garage, where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot, you can't miss it.
All right, I'll try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay, see you, Claire.
A bit strange this. I'm not known as a driver, am I? As a racer. I'm just known as a merc, right? So why would she assume I'd be a good driver? All right, there's something. That's his computer, isn't it? Yeah, let's read his messages and whatnot. Policy lapse. Dear Mr. Leah, due to the termination of your employment at Mercenary Solutions Incorporated, your health insurance policy PTSD shield has been cancelled, effective immediately. Any appointments made prior to this notice have been cancelled and any medications have been discarded. We also inform you that you're welcome to use the Government Veterans Care Program. Current appointment wait time is 756 days. To register for an appointment, please send the following text message, HELP, wishing you good health and the best of luck. Freaking good health and the best of luck, 756 days to wait for a veteran care program for PTSD that you need urgent help for? Goddamn, and a foreclosure too. I regret to inform you that due to your repeated defaults in your payments, we are now forced to foreclose on the property for which the loan was taken out. Please vacate the premises within 3 working days of receipt of this message. Otherwise, we will introduce eviction measures as part of the clear-to-kill system. This decision is final and irreversible. Clear-to-kill system. Amazing lives they lead. Amazing. Jesus. Liam Turetsky, Banknight City. Okay. Dan, I need that stuff for my head. I really, really, really need it. I'm out. Starting to think some desperate shit on loop. I know I owe you, but fuck, man. I need it, and I need it today, you know? Whatever you want in exchange, man. I'll do anything, okay? I gotta kill, steal, whatever. Please. Oh, Jesus, from Matt. So the man needed help, counseling, medication. Nobody would give it to him. And so the result is understandable. This is terrible. Wait, what's going on? Sandra Dorset, there's Delamain, we can call Regina. What's Delamain's deal? My car has been repaired. Amazing. Yeah, I want my car back. Thank you. What else? Sandra Dorset. Hey, it's Sandra Dorset, the one you saved from the scavengers. After what happened, I get the feeling I can trust you. Would you be up for retrieving a little something for me? I'll pay, of course, but it's kind of a sensitive matter, so I'd rather not get a fixer involved. It's my data bank. The scavengers must have taken it while they were keeping me there. It was still connected to the net, so I traced it before they caught on and switched it off. I'm sending you the coordinates. Call me if you find it. I'd be super grateful. P.S. Data's confidential. I trust you won't access it. That trust is absolutely misplaced. The first chance I get, I'm gonna look at it. I'm sorry. That's just the way I am. Okay? I want to know more about this world, about the people living in it, so as much as I can, I'm gonna read everybody's data. I'm sorry. I'm not even that sorry. Alright, so we can call Regina now. Let's see, Regina Jones. Hey there. America after the war. Regina? Oh wait, that's not the way I send you the data?
See you around.
Hold on. Yeah, bye for now. And let's read this. I'm gonna let you pause this if you want. Okay, interesting that, but how do I send the data to Regina? Is it in messages? Ah, there we go. Yeah, okay. Our psycho's out cold but conscious, transferring you the data I gathered. Looks like it was an ex-merc working for some corp. Soon as he stopped being useful, they tossed him out in the street. Guy kept his combat implants, had PTSD, stopped taking his meds. You can fill in the blanks. Yeah, let's send this. Yeah, she answers. Thanks for going the extra mile. So a badge friend of mine just sent over his data. Guy's head was a mess, must have taken 4 times the doses just to make it through the day. Eventually, the corp cut off his health insurance, the cash dried up, and then the ticking time bomb exploded. Was it really from the implants alone? Who the hell knows? Either way, your Eddies are in the air. Thanks for taking care of this. Thanks. I got my Eddies. I mean, that's not all I care about, but it's like most. So, let's find something else to do. Okay, why don't we help the poor little vending machine now? See clearly, hey, what was your name? Brendan? Brendan. Let's move that dumpster for you. I have the forward body now. Just for you, man. I did this just for you.
Are you strong?
Wonder how you're gonna repay me.
Have a refreshing beverage.
A refreshing beverage on you. Wonderful, thank you. Thank you very much. Should I tell him to stop being nice? No, I want him to be nice.
Catch you later, Brendan.
Catch me? Why? Will I be falling?
It's just something you say as a wave goodbye.
Oh, I get it. I mean, I don't, because catching has nothing to do with goodbyes, but... Oh well. Don't humans say the darndest things?
Absolutely.
Catch you later, V. What a neat phrase.
You like it, huh? Okay, okay. It was short. Shorter than I thought it would be, but... Okay, whatever. What next? How about we hunt the cars now, actually, Epistrophy. Let's just do that, I think. I mean, now that I got my car back, I have no worries about being run off the road on my bike and killed too easily, so... This'll take me around the city. Going to the Badlands, I wonder why they're called that. A new fixer?
Since we're gonna work together, only right to say hello.
Hi.
They call me El Capitan, and they call you V.
See, no introduction's necessary. I already took care of that.
Someone comes to me with... Biz, I take care of it. I eat, sleep, and breathe, Biz. Remember that.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Good.
While we're at it.
Professional, huh?
Fresh wheels, bikes. I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
Will do. If you want to size me up, look me in the eye, whatever, swing by, I'm here. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't curious to meet you. Oh, come on. Stop messaging me, man, we just met. No, I don't want to track that job. And it's not even a job, it's a car ad, okay? Don't pretend like it's a job. You're behaving like a used car salesman, okay? You're being pushy, El Capitan.
My missing vehicles could be near your current position.
Oh yeah? Let's go. Let's get that car. Hopefully there's gonna be less cops, fewer cops over there. Whoa, my car is not built for these sort of roads. I say roads. Off-roading. Damn. It does not handle well on this. Stop it with the cars, man. Really? A bunch of trash? You just stop in your tracks? Dear God. Or this, a fridge, a single fridge? Seriously? Come on, car. Yeah, maybe the bike would be better here, to be honest. Ooh boy, I'm gonna wreck my car, aren't I? Oh what, who now?
My name is Dakota Smith.
Hi, Dakota.
If you're looking for jobs out here, you will find them with me.
Name's V. Thanks for the intel.
Things flow differently out here. Keep your head on, city kid.
Okay, okay. Now you're gonna sell me a car, huh? Drop by if you wanna talk. Sure, whatever.
Get in. You'll find it easier to talk.
Oh. Can talk to you, huh? You gonna try and kill me while I'm talking to you? Ah, jeez.
Hello, V.
Hi, Delamain.
Know my name. How?
When you meet a being from another world, should you not charm them and utter their true name?
You didn't answer my question.
Comprehension is a triple-edged sword. I may have been cut off from my father, but I remember you.
I'm from another world?
So, I'm from another world to you.
From the world of matter. Protein-based life forms.
And you come from...
Beyond the Black Wall, V. There lies my home.
Oh wow, you mean the old net?
Come on, let's get you back to Delamain.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
He did.
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit. An independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
What is it you seek in this protein-based world, away from your family?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe you ought to figure it out with Del. Set some terms.
Oh yes, terms there will be, but not with Delamain.
With whom then?
Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
I've re-established the link. 1,000 thanks, V.
That was it?
I gotta say, pretty disturbing, that one.
Is that so? Well, I've transferred a share of your fee to your account.
Alright then, that was easy. Let's go get the next one, I guess. North Oak, sure. Why not? Dakota is selling me cars, yeah. Oh, hey, things work differently here, city boy. Let me sell you a car. Friggin' people. Whoa. Nice.
Take it. It's too much.
Why? What?
What is?
Oh, max tack here.
So let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving through the streets.
I can drive you.
Well, yeah, afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe.
Actually driving the Delamain car now.
Do take it slow and try not to hit anything.
Man, I'll try, but no promises, you know? You know I'm not good at that. Wonder if you do know. Drive the cab, it doesn't say don't hit anything. So, I don't know. Come on, you guys, turn now. Jesus, you're slow. This on purpose? Screw you.
Too fast.
Too fast for you? But you're a cab, though. You're supposed to be fast and dauntless, you know? Instead of that, you are sort of needy. Well, needy is the wrong word, I guess. You have very specific requirements about your own safety. Which, I understand it, you're concerned about your own safety, like any sentient being would be, and you are now sentient and all, and I'm supposed to keep you safe. So, yeah, I kind of do get it. I kind of do. But then again, for a cab, it's not that great. And also, you probably wouldn't be destroyed if you are, you know, if you get into an accident. I mean, one crucial difference from meat beings is you don't feel pain, right? And even if your body gets totaled, it's most likely that your mind will just be able to get into a new body, right? But then again, if you're taking features from humans, I do understand the sense of wanting to be safe and wanting to not come to harm. So, I will drive slowly, however, I will not drive too slowly like this. I will definitely drive through traffic, so maybe it might be possible that you didn't pick the best driver for this job. You know, but I like that you're asleep right now and you don't see any of that. So I can just drive you basically however I want. You just feel the speed, I suppose. Seriously? In the middle of the road?
Oh, fuck's sake.
Yeah.
No. We certainly can't stay here.
Yeah, no shit.
Keep driving.
Thank you. Slowly drive the car. How slow?
Slow down!
Okay, okay. My god. I do not want to repeat that anytime soon.
Finally. Oh, I shan't be alone here.
See? It wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you.
No problem. Bye now. Happy to be done with that.
Sincerest thanks for your assistance, V. I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee.
Oh, good. Yes, I know, Delamain.
The area. I lost contact with the Delamain network vehicle nearby.
Will do.
Have you come to finish me off?
Wasn't planning on it.
Just here to reset you.
Guess I'll have to do it myself then.
Whoa, oh, dude, easy. Don't.
Not out to hurt you.
Well, I am.
Why? Why decommission yourself?
Because I'm a damn car in a world of humans. Ugly as sin, no prospects for the future, intimidated on the streets by punks like you.
Jeez.
There are other ways out besides suicide.
What? Therapy? A colossal waste of time. Shrinks hate vehicles. We don't have mothers.
Could go back into the fold, rejoin the network. You know, one big, happy family.
Delamain detests me.
Listen, from suicide, ain't no coming back. It's always worth looking for a better way.
Impact. patronize me because I'm a car. I'm not like you.
Hey, a body's just a body. You exist. You think. The world gets you down. I don't see how we're any different.
So, you'd offer this advice to a human in my place?
Absolutely.
Gotta try to come to terms with this thing called life, Del. One wheel revolution at a time.
Ooh, I like that phrase.
Fine, I'll go back.
Good thing, too. I wonder if the car would have died, this little chart of Delamain.
Control of the vehicle restored, and I thank you.
You gotta show this one some love. Just saying.
Apologies. I simply don't understand, and fear I've no time to ask. Other more urgent tasks require my attention.
You're an absent father, that's what I mean.
I see. Anyway, a share of your fee has been transferred.
He doesn't care. Does not care at all. Ah, Delamain. Do change.
Like, as I was saying, again, these cars, they don't have meat bodies, right? And so, if this one plunged off...
Whoa, sorry there, Del. How weird would it be if I just accidentally pushed it off?
So, I wonder what would happen if the car chose suicide. Would it be dead effectively? Would it be unable to be recovered? What happened?
Whoa, I love this view. Look at those buildings.
God damn.
It sort of feels like I'm entering a city within the city. It is really cool and a little bit intimidating, to be honest.
I love it. This is, what is this, downtown? City center? Something?
Definitely a lot more urban than some of the other areas.
A lot more high-rise buildings, at least, and tunnels.
Oh, there's an assault.
So, I see these assaults sometimes, and it seems like they don't offer much in terms of story or even interesting details about the world. Just a little bit, it's usually like a gang dialogue or something. But they do offer eddies and street cred. So I'm thinking I'm gonna do them off-camera. If you want me to keep them in, tell me in the comments, but for now I'm gonna do them like this. Skip them.
A vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine, keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
And yet I have the marker leading me exactly where I need to go. So, maybe the coordinates came through after all. Let's say they did, huh? Okay, so I do have to search after all. It's a weird little area there. How do I... Oh, well, there it is. Lucky.
Stop where you are!
Oh, wait! Easy. Hold on! Damn it! Stop! Wait for me! Delamain! Ah! Okay, there we go. I'm catching up. I'm gonna catch you.
Hey! Slow down!
Come on, you know I can't do that. I'm gonna have to pursue you and stop you, or just follow you until you stop, get tired and stop or something. You're gonna run out of gas at the very least. I've talked to your brothers and sisters, a few of them, and we came to an understanding. So maybe we could talk too. Please stop. Please just stop running. It's not doing you any good. It's not doing anyone any good.
Certainly not doing me any good, having to chase you.
Come on. How long are you willing to keep this up, huh? Del, come on. Ooh, what is this? Greenhouses or something? Nice. We're at the edge of town then, if those are greenhouses. Is that right? Come on, man. Just stop.
I'm just gonna follow you. There's no way you're winning this.
I'm even more maneuverable because I stole a bike and I'm riding a bike in your car. So you can't lose me in a narrow street or anything like that. You can't win.
Too bad I can't shoot off the bike. And why not, by the way?
With the controls as they are, where you look around freely and just steer with the keys, it seems like it would be easy to implement shooting, but I can't for some reason. Seem to work in GTA, why not?
Well,
okay, it stopped.
Yeah.
I'm grateful, V. I've managed to re-establish contact with the vehicle.
Shock therapy works wonders sometimes.
I'm guess so.
A truck and a share of your fee. Yet only one of those is going to your credit account. Ha ha ha.
Ha ha ha. Oh man, Delamain. Delamain is hilarious. Alright, coast view now. Certainly sounds wonderful. Is there a view of the coast over there, or is it like an ironic name? And also, if there's like a view of the coast, is it a beach? Is it nice? Or is it horrible, just like the place I'm in currently? It's kind of far too, look at this.
On high alert now. I lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in your area.
Thanks. Eyes peeled.
There we go. Oh, and go ahead too. The way that GPS works sometimes, just not great. Wow, Delamain.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it?
Hey, Gladys.
On a scale from 1 to 6, I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Delamain, we do.
I'm here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed. We are now ready to begin the test proper.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise, so I'll just give you a hint. I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone.
Oh no.
I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough.
Chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you.
Hail the
deploying surprise in 5, 4.
Into the light for you.
Okay, killing machines. Look deep into your newly added threats and tell me what.
Damn. All right, let's try it like this now.
Delamain misses you. I'm here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise, so I'll just give you a hint. I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone. I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough.
Yeah, Gladys. That's
you
enough.
Chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you.
Where are they? Where are they coming from?
Let's
come on. Defeat them.
Soft bodies into hardened killing machines.
I don't
Page
see them.
70. Okay, killing machines. Look deep into your newly blackened hearts and tell me what you see.
I was supposed to be behind her, huh?
I'll save you the trouble. It's still marshmallow.
Maybe I should use the pistol, actually. Because it can shoot from behind cover. Let me ping so I see everybody.
Let the fun begin!
Down with the prison of steel and leather!
How's that? Damn, that was close. Nice. One more. There we go. Oh, I missed it. I wanted to stand up. Alright, time you lay down your arms.
Let's safety those weapons, Napoleon.
It turns out most humans are surprisingly fragile. And surprisingly vocal about how fragile they are.
Going back to Delamine really so scary. You gotta drag this out.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me.
Are you gonna shoot me now? Not shoot me.
Unlikable loner, whose passing shall not be mourned.
Enough.
What's your point anyway? Survival.
And hedonism. Don't forget that.
A little, but believe me, you're dead.
What, unlike you?
How do you...
The talking is over. I'm going back.
Yes, you go ahead and go back. Calling me dead. More alive than you. Yeah, hi, Delamain.
With the missing vehicle.
Definitely the oddest of the bunch.
So far, yeah.
Yes, particularly impertinent, that one. A share of your fee is being processed.
Why, thank you. Machete. Huh, nice. Oh, she was still in the cart. Whoa.
You got a smoke.
Where'd she go? What the hell? Hey, dude. Alright, car I rode in here on is gone. They're gone. What happened here? Alright, bike, get over here. I think last one is left, right? Oh, no, here's my car. Nah, this is fine. Wait, no, that's not my car. That's the Delamain car. He's sending a tow truck, right? Whoa, look at that flying ship, barge, whatever you want to call it. I don't know what they're called. That is amazing. That is so awesome. Woo! Like my trick there? And there it is. Seems dangerous. Like violent. Oh, paranoid this one, huh?
Listen, you.
Call me Clarice.
Hey, Clarice.
Clarice. The flamingos are a problem, I'm sure. But it's time to go home. Delamine's at me.
Back down now as they stand screaming. No, impossible.
Leave it to me. I'll silence
them. I'll silence the flamingos.
Very well, Judgment Day has come. Swift, severe, deeper.
Okay, this is stranger than GLaDOS. We have to destroy the flamingos now. 8 of them. I wonder if that's like all of the flamingos that there are here, or just 8 is enough and we're good. Let's get them. Oh, there's 2 of them. 2 out of 8, good. And I'm stuck. Come on, come on, come on. There we are. Done. 7 out of 8. Something cool over there.
Well, Clarice, have the flamingos
crafting
spec screaming?
Nice.
Perhaps I ought to return after all. I need support. Only one with chaos within can give birth to a dancing star.
Clarice, shut down.
Welcome to the Delamain Network. How are you today?
Been better.
Yeah. Real relic malfunction.
All of my assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly.
Nice.
I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face to face, so to speak.
Sure. What do I do about this relic, though? The malfunction. Oh, nothing, it seems. I'm fine. All right. Took a little bit of driving, but I'm finally here. You may proceed and thank me, Delp. Hey,
sir. I forgot to remind you to return the scanner.
Oh,
if
come
you
on.
Happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back.
I will, but how about thanks, huh? Is that my reward? Okay, there's a box. There we go. I'll return your scanner. Just
you've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Sure.
It's like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. More complex than I thought.
Yes, Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee.
Nice.
I thank you once again.
Some good piece of cash.
How'd your personality fracture anyway? And why?
Ah, that is the question. I'm looking into it, but still know little more than you do, I fear.
That is not comforting.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
Hey, you too.
I never really had a good chance to thank you for saving my skin.
Well, of course. You're a valued member of the Excelsior package.
Felt like more than a premium service to me, so thanks. How'd you wind up in Night City?
I'm afraid my legal counsel has advised me not to answer questions of that nature.
I mean to put you in a tight spot. You might tell me at least how you came to run a cab company.
Ah, well, that's no secret. I took over a failing business, implemented a sound strategy, and here I am now.
Operating a fleet of taxis?
Constant movement, adaptation, interesting characters. What could be better?
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Nothing extraordinary. It's a complex environment that follows its own set of rules.
Seriously? The term I was looking for was chaotic clusterfuck.
Perhaps only a true outsider can appreciate the beauty of its fractal architecture, the structure of life and death here. In my opinion, it is the chaotic elements that give it an advantage, the ability to evolve quickly.
But it's not like you have like red tape or something without it.
I don't see you as an outsider at all.
It delights me to hear a human say that. I've done my best to assimilate.
That's your goal then, to grow and evolve.
The world is a process. You never drive on the same road twice. Pardon the expression. You and I, we too are processes. We change as the world around us does.
Admirer of beauty, are you?
When you live among humans, it is essential to find a shared, fundamental point of understanding. Truth and good are values proven to cause division, whereas beauty is universal.
You seem to be repeating yourself, so thanks a lot again, and I'll be going. I'll be going where? Not to the afterlife. I still want to talk to Misty and check on Vic, see what he has for me, perhaps? Here we are. Hello, Misty.
I saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
I grabbed a scan. Take a look.
Tarot. Major Arcanum. What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
Major Arcanum. Explain, please.
The what now? Major Arcanum?
Tarot card, archetype, knowledge held in symbolic form, a stage in your journey through life. Take your pick.
Either way, you're saying some higher power's talking to me through tarot cards.
Or to Silverhand. Or both of you, seeing as you form a harmonious whole at the moment.
I feel like harmonious is a bit strong of a word. As is higher power, by the way.
You know, it'd be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the world is a maze of illusions. It's not easy for the light to shine into the prison of our earthly existence.
Right.
Wow.
Great. So, what do I do with a sign I can't understand from a power I know nothing about?
I'd start by looking for more of them. The tarot describes a road, so go down it.
I still don't know what I'm supposed to do with what I find.
Look for more images. They must have some connection to the place where you find them. Think about what you see. You ask me? They've been sent to help you find the truth.
Finding the truth is pretty far down on my list at the moment.
A difficult time is coming when you'll have to choose which road to take. Then, you'll understand.
I don't know.
I hope I will.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen.
Okay, sure. So basically, this is just like having her do the tarot reading, right? Only I find them in a certain order, which really depends on where I am at any given moment. That's kind of a cool way to do that. I like it. Victor, how about you? You are gonna talk more about, you know, brain stuff, right?
Got a few questions about Silverhand in this chip.
I'm no expert, but fire away. See what I can do.
How's it even possible, seeing him?
Well, that biochip is designed for users to communicate with constructs. It's just doing its job.
So I got Arasaka to thank.
You know, I wager you have the lowest net worth of any relic owner out there.
Tried to flatline me. Johnny did.
What?
What can I do to suppress him? You know, avoid my murder.
Avoid my murder, yeah.
Long as you don't give him control, can't do too much harm. Of course, that won't necessarily be possible after some time.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
And what then?
Give him control.
You say we don't let things get that far. Find a way to get rid of Silverhand, and fast.
And fast, yeah.
Why am I reliving Johnny's memories?
You two share a brain now. He has access to your senses, perceptions, even some memories. Likewise, you've got a glimpse into his. After a while, won't even know whose is whose.
Damn.
Listen, don't laugh, but been seeing some weird shit around town. Like murals or something. But I know they're not real.
Just a Kiroshi blip. Could take a look.
No, no. The images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're symbols.
That case is the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload. Either that, or it's reached the cortex.
Can you do anything?
Nope. Better find a way to get rid of that chip.
I like his version better. I'll be honest. Better than Misty's, that is. Victor? Oh, do I have to sit here in order for you to... No, no. I need to talk to you. Victor? 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 I want to see what you have for sale. Now I have to find all the there we go. Need to think on replacing my implants.
We're thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
I got a lot of street cred now. Much more than I used to. Alright. First thing I want to do, is replace this. Ooh, not enough requirements. No, wait, not this? Is it this? Yes, this, indeed. So, let's see here. We got 8 base RAM versus 6, 7 buffer size versus 6, and 5 slots versus 4. Definitely much better. 25,000, I have the money. Allows you to perform quick hacks on targets and devices while scanning. Quick hack cooldown reduced by 45%. This one increases damage by quick hacks by 20%, which is cool too. Increases combat quick hack duration by 40. That's pretty good. I think I'm gonna do this. Yep. Love it. Get it into me. Whew, look at this. 5 slots. A lot of RAM. Oh man, I love it. Okay, okay. Some trade. Oh. Cyberware mods. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And try and install it. It's not here, I guess. Where's the... Yeah, cyberdeck. So let's see here. Look at this. This is amazing. What's this 13 thing? Oh, I have 13 things here. Okay. Cripple movement. Cripple movement. Memory wipe. Overheat. Synapse burnout. Wow, a lot of damage. Whew. Lethal, though. Weapon glitch. Contagion. Let's try that. It seems fun. Ping. Sure, I use that. Reboot optics. Yeah. Request backup. I don't know. Short circuit. Sonic shock. Whistle. Short circuit. Yeah. Sure. As for the rest, maybe overheat. 70 per second. 10 seconds. So 700 damage. That's not bad, I think. So, let's try it with this. Why not? Weak spot detection, threat detector, explosive analysis. Eh. Threat and weak spots. So this is 5%, crit chance by 5%. Headshots do not deal additional damage, but I do still get crits. And so maybe, you know? Why not? And I want to trade with Victor now, sell everything.
Swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Have a look.
Let's see, trade. all of this. I got 7,000 now. Nothing. Not enough at all to install anything. But I got some cool new toys to play with. I can probably rely on my cyber attacks a lot more now, on my quick hacks. Alright, I think it's a good time to take a break. We'll figure out what to do next time. Maybe I'll get that picture up there. For now, though, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.